TV. I'm Natalie Langston. We are here at Winterfest, which has quickly become a Surrey signature event. As you can see, we have snow, which is unlike BC, but perfect for a winter festival. Mary, what is Winterfest all about?
Winterfest is a great family event that takes place usually in February, and it's really a one-year anniversary celebration to our Olympics. So before the Olympics came here, in anticipation of the Olympics, we put on a Winterfest. So this is our fourth annual Winterfest celebration, and it's a great free family event.
Now, what sort of activities can we expect coming to this Winterfest?
Well, there's wonderful activities. We have an outdoor skating rink, we have a toboggan zone, we have a curling zone. New this year, we actually have a road hockey zone, and we have a Ferris wheel at our event. So we're really, really excited about all the different activities. And of course, we have an indoor area for toddlers and kids, kids' crafts, and a lot of things to do for everybody of all ages.
So if it gets too cold outside, they can come in?
Absolutely. They can come in and warm up and then go back outside and come back inside.
Now, why do you feel Winterfest is so important to the development of Surrey?
Well, the city of Surrey is growing. It's the fastest growing city probably in all of Canada, for sure in BC. And it's wonderful to be able to give back to the community. So, you know, the city of Surrey, the logo is the future lives here. So it really is becoming the best place to work, live, and play.
In its fourth year, Winterfest has grown significantly and is eagerly anticipated by Surrey residents of all ages. Are you guys having fun?
Are you having fun, baby?
Yeah.
How is it to be at Winter?
It's pretty fun. It's our first time coming in and we're enjoying it. Yeah.
What are you guys doing here?
Oh, we're just skating around, handing out shirts, just promoting it.
What kind of activities do you guys like around here other than hockey?
Oh, the food. Going on, and yeah.
Are you having fun?
I'm enjoying it immensely, yes. I think it's a great idea for the community and Surrey and all the new, the good things that they're doing around here in the building and a continuation from the Olympics, I think. And it's great to be here, great to see it all.
Yeah, I think Winterfest is great. I was here last year and yeah, no, it's really good.
Now, Bill, how does it feel to host the Winterfest this year?
We're very proud to be part of Winterfest. We're the sponsor for the skating rink. The Winterfest is right here in our neighborhood and just across the street close to the rec center. It's a great event that the city of Surrey promotes and organizes, and we're part of it. And it's right here. And this year we actually had really good cold weather for our Winterfest, so a very, very good program.
Well, the festival has been lots of fun today. If you'd like to come next year, go to surrey.ca/winterfest for more details. I hope to see you all here next year. For City Lights on Novus TV, I'm Natalie Langston.